get yourself into a hazmat suit, Agent. We just got word that the experimental antivirals lost in the Dark Zone have been located. There's no time to wait. You and a team need to go secure them right now, or someone else will.
Come on, move it! We don't have much time! We need to be in the air before the storm hits!
But we've got a storm coming in. They say it'll make Sandy look like a snowball fight. We're locking the base down for the duration, and Rhodes says the weather might bork all our comms, so we can't count on being in contact.
Hold on! We'll be there soon!
Just get there before the storm really hits. And listen, do whatever you need to do to get back alive. You're needed. Rao out.
So you landed on a board with nails in it. Your hazmat suit isn't really going to help you with the cold.
Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection.
Fabric, painkillers, you got hurt during the crash and contracted sepsis, an infection that will kill you unless you receive proper medical treatment. Find medicine and painkillers to slow down the infection and survive until you extract in the Dark Zone. Hold V to use medicine or painkillers and check the status of the disease. Your body will progressively develop a resistance to drugs. The more you take, the shorter the effect will last. Right. With the one fabric, I can make a hat, a jacket, or a scarf. And this is how much protection it provides heat wise. So let's do the scarf. We have just a pistol. How did we equip the clothes? Have a holster. Wait, we have a... Is that an extra holster? What is this bro's backpack? Oh, that's the one that's equipped. Appearance, there it is. Scarf on. So between my pants, my shirt, my shoes, and my scarf, we've got 10... A rating of 10 protection against the cold. We gotta go out and scavenge while we make our way to find the virals and get out of the Dark Zone, find an extraction point.
Core body temperature drop.
But we'll have to do like a run between these fire things too, or else you're gonna freeze to death. Sure. grenade. Just getting shelter for a free citizen. And it was booby trap. There's medicine. Is there anything else? More medicine. Was that my shelter or is that a different one? That's the one I meant. Can't be a starting shelter. Well, let's head toward this hideout.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Shelter wasn't that far, was it?
Core body temperature is now below what is required for normal metabolic function.
Alright, there we go. Warming up. We'll check out this shelter. If this wasn't a place that another player started, then it's going to have the starting fabric and stuff. And another bench to work on.
You are now entering a safe area.
No, it looks like another player started here. There's no fabric. Right, that scarf I had's 11. That's, can we tear this down for fabric? Gear for fabric. Doesn't look like you can tear down clothes. That'll help a little bit. Gives us a 20 now. Search landmarks for the viral contagion. We'll go this way.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Yep, this one's been used. And I think somebody did the same thing I did. Oh, goodness. Stick to our first line. Still need warmer clothes. First one. So here's the fabric. There's some pink colors. Now we can do a hat. This is at 24. Alright. That's the basics. We can keep going down this line, hopefully finding more materials, but eventually we need to start heading towards the dark zone.
Core body temperature drop.
There's a lot of mistakes that people make as they try to rush it. There is a time clock because of the sepsis. At some point, no matter how much painkillers and meds you find, it's not going to be enough to keep sepsis at bay. See, right now it's got that. That warm. Some more fabric.
Drop in core temperature detected. detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Progress halted.
Still need food.
Core temperature is deep below optimal levels.
Time to earn your place.
Inspector.
Yeah, body temperature dropping below normal levels. And core temperature detected. Core temperature is dipped below optimal levels.
Somebody's already been here.
Warning, infection levels increasing. Alert, infection temporarily stabilized.
Full of
body temperature is now critically below normal.
Right. Saw fire over here. See if I can get in that shelter.
detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
And we don't have filters.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Can't be the only one down here.
It's gonna pop!
Pants. Chest. We'll stick this one. I wish that was a workbench or something.
Warning. Infection progressing. Alert. Infection progress halted.
Shirt. Somebody just entered the dark zone. We should be pretty decent for the cold weather now. Thank you. something's going on up there. Food. More aqua. More aqua. Bars. Electronics. Go from here. Start making our way through the dark zone. Go to this hideout, where there'll be a workbench.
Core temperature is deep below optimal levels.
Clothes protecting me from 13 degrees, and it's 21, negative 21 now. So I'm still freeze to death out here. It's just gonna take a little longer. Finding plenty of food and drink now.
Warning, infection levels increasing. Alert, infection is currently stabilized. Core body temperature drop.
Thank you.
core temperature detected.
Filter. Get in the dark zone. $14 hat for my $12. It's only a 2 increase. That's going to be a big increase. Is a downgrade. 13 shoes. Let's do that. Alright, weapon wise. We can craft a shotgun, a para. Score of 89 para. Skill. I could do a Seeker Mine skill, Turret skill, or Sticky Bomb skill. I'm going to do the Seeker Mine skill.
Infection progressing.
Your face is progressing. We'll get the 89 para. Have medicine, so take pain meds.
Alert. Infection progress halted.
Alright. Let's head toward Dark Zone.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Hello. You said you were thirsty. Okay, we're headed that way.
core temperature is deep below optimal levels. Warning. Infection levels increasing.
All right, come on, I need to find medicine.
Medicine.
Temporarily stabilized.
Let's make our way this way.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Quite fully protected yet.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Progressing.
Drop in core temperature detected. Antiviral cache tagged and mapped in Dark Zone.
I don't think I have the gear to retrieve it. There's going to be yellow mobs around it. So let me drop some shit.
antiviral cache secured.
Get to an extraction point. Mobs.
Flare gun required for extraction is not detected.
Ah, I forgot to craft a flare gun.
direction is not detected.
Can we do? I need my flare gun.
Warning. Infection levels increasing.
First aid skill. Probably gonna need it. That's my second ability. Two blue division tech to craft weapon parts. My shotgun. I want to put that on the shotgun.
infection temporarily stabilized.
Alright, I need weapon parts. Like a flare. No. Guess I need to go to this landmark. This doesn't bode well. Because my gear kind of sucks. Hello? Oh, there's another player. What is that flashing? I don't know. Whoa! Oops. High-tech weapon parts to make a flare gun. Caches don't do me any good. Two high-tech weapon parts. Which means I need two high-tech weapons.
Warning. Infection progressing.
Yeah, I know. Should have followed him. I bet you he went in to create his flare and he went over to the other extraction zone.
Progress halted.
Crap, I forgot where we were. That one.
Flare gun required for extraction. Is not detected.
cleared this place out. F your infection levels.
Life signs terminated due to exsanguination.
And that's survival. I could not get the parts I needed to make a flare gun, so I can get out of there. I can sit here and wait and hope another player comes by, but I doubt. I only saw one. Screw you. And that's survival mode. I played the hell out of it when it first opened up. I would have got a pretty good score on this one too, because I had the virals and everything. The antivirals. You extract with that, that's a big bonus.
Agent, before we pulled out of the dark zone, the brass airdropped in some shade tech stations to coordinate local ops.
That still happens.
Thing is,
every time
we
come down here, it plays that.
Sending all sorts of intel. We want it back, and so does every rogue agent in the city. We need you to get a team together and download whatever you can from those stations before someone else does.
Now entering a safe area.
Sell stuff for Phoenix credits? I don't think so.
Best deals in the city.
Says I can. What did I need? I needed $665. I don't think we have enough for that. And that's just gonna give me normal credits. Not Phoenix credits.
Sorry you didn't see anything you liked.
So you can grind stuff, get Phoenix credits, go to the vendors, get things, recalibrate gear. Rerolling the scores on things. Do the underground. Global events when they pop up. The PvP team versus missions. You can go into the dark zone, which is just open PvP. You can go rogue, and then the longer you're rogue, the more points you get and rewards you get from that. And that's it for Division 1 endgame. We're not going to play too much into it further. I just wanted to scratch an itch and play survival again one last time. So next week, we will start Division 2. I will see you guys then. I'm gonna go hunt some food and crash for the rest of the Sunday night. Alright, gang. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the other side when we start Division 2. Have a good one, and hope everyone had a great Thanksgiving and a long weekend if you had a Friday off. I know not many people do, but everyone's relaxed and ready to start the new week. I'll see you later. Have a good one. Buh-bye.